Derek, can you get a shot? Does this up here?
I would love to come to the studio with you more often. I mean, it was like, it was new to me. I'm kind of thinking, I would love to do something like that. You know what I'm saying? You don't know how bad I wanted to just get on the mic, you know what I'm saying? To start ripping it like you would.
Sure.
This is like his dream, you know what I mean? I think he wants to get out there. And I'm really not here to, you know, for myself.
I know, but you know, I'm trying to get Marcus on the radio, but this song is taking forever. No, it's not even that serious. I don't even want to record you. I mean, I just, let me just hear it. You know what it was sound like.
What the hell are you doing?
With what?
Changing.
What? She got skills. What's the problem?
Dude, I was supposed to be top priority.
Boy, I guess
you
don't
want to
take me. Do
I trust you?
I don't know. Come on, let's
just
wear a ring.
Okay.
My hand. Come on.
Okay.
You know what, you know what? Just wait, right around here. Come on.
Alright. Where are we going?
I'm gonna show you.
Hey y'all, I got some great news. Coming to the living room. Come, listen, put the dishes down. What's some good news? Marcus, hurry up.
What?
Sit down.
What?
Okay. Alright. I got some good news, okay? Y'all remember that song that I produced? With you singing on it. It's all over the radios right now.
What? Are you serious?
Dead serious.
Right. I didn't know that he was... Wait.
We got a meeting, so come on, let's go.
You didn't never tell... Right.
We got a meeting.
I didn't know he was doing
Marcus,
this.
I promise I'll bring her back.
I didn't know that we were recording.
She finna be a star. Yeah. Oh, you finna be famous. Oh, let's go. Everybody.
Who am I going to meet?
Come on, you finna meet some record execs. Go on.
Oh,
hello?
Oh my God.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on my way right now. Yeah, I brought her. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, what's up?
What the hell are you doing, man?
What you talking about?
Tangent.
Yeah. I'm bringing her down right now.
Right.
Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, what's up? What's up, Mark?
What the hell are you doing?
With what?
Tangent.
What? She got skills. What's the problem?
Dude, I was supposed to be top priority.
I mean, you are, but that song is taking forever. I told you that the people at the radio station was looking at me. I have to have things done on time.
Right.
I have to have things done on time. I can't wait for you forever, man.
Ray, the song was almost finished. Come on.
Almost and totally finished are two different things. Damn right, I am gonna go.
Go.
And Ray, your song's almost finished.
Man, Marcus, almost finished and totally finished are two different things. I'm a businessman. Man, damn.
Man, Ray, your song was almost finished.
Is that on purpose? Because
yeah, we messed up like seven times. I said, yeah. Like, we ain't got enough outtakes on it.
And the camera rolling, so it's great.
Okay. Oh, this is your line, like this.
No, we don't change the car.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hey.
Man, wait, the song was almost finished.
Marcus, almost finished.
Time to just keep it rolling.
Karima, please. Oh my God.
Hey. Man, Ray, the song was almost finished.
Marcus, almost finished and totally finished are two different things. I'm a businessman now, man. This ain't no school stuff anymore. It's serious right now, man. I'm sorry, but I have to turn something into them right now. Damn right, I am gonna go.
Dance, wait up.